This is a quadcopter. Some people refer to it as a drone. Some people call it a quad. But whatever you call it, you can fly it. FPV. I'm Drew Camden, and you're going to learn something.
Oh my God, it felt amazing! I nailed it!
Friends, we are about 8 hours north of Orlando. We've been on the road for the past 2 days. We're traveling in an RV, which is a pretty awesome way to road trip. Kate's having a good time.
You know it.
We're on our way all the way up to Muncie, Indiana for the MotoGP International Open. But today we are going to be stopping and spending the night at Joshua Bardwell's house. We're almost there.
Bardwell!
Got a little...
It's just dust on your lens.
Why are you so concerned with my camera?
Look at this. Huh? It's the same dye on everything.
More hair than you, so she can get the shade.
To see that the flying session is already started. Come on, you're supposed to take off to make it flow with the B-roll. This.
We're going into the basement.
I'm so excited to see the famous Joshua Bardwell work basement. Where is it? Where's the magic happen?
This is it.
Every room
bigger,
you see,
doesn't it?
It always looks bigger on TV.
Yeah, I know.
It always looks.
Yeah. The lenses.
Where do you sit when you do all the talking? Is it this one?
Yeah.
This is it.
Sorry, I didn't know
you had started.
Yeah,
it's recording
now. Okay, now it's recording.
We got it? All
right, here you go.
It's happening.
We're gonna leave the room.
It's happening.
Go do a
cheese. Oh my gosh. I'm Drew Camden, and you're going to learn something.
Oh my God, it felt amazing. I nailed it. Nailed it.
It just felt right. Good. It felt right.
Yeah.
Okay. I am back. I'm back home. Back home in my super studio, which is still under construction. I don't want to show you guys too much of it until it's all put together. I've got the lights all wired up and yeah. Anyways, I know that was a really like short and abbreviated vlog from what was like a much longer and really awesome trip. Me and Jeff and Cade, the intern, we got an RV and we went up and we stopped at Joshua Bardwell's house where we met up with James, Jamie, and Joshua, obviously. Which, first off, just going to Joshua's house was so cool. Just because I've seen so many videos from that location. His yard has become kind of like an iconic FPV spot. I mean, it's in flight simulators, which is just awesome. So to get to fly it in real life was super cool. I wasn't super happy with my flying, but it's Joshua's house. You gotta post the footage. And like see his basement workshop, which I've just seen way too many videos from. I'm shamelessly a Bardwell fanboy. Like, even though he's my friend and is on the Road to Ride team, I still really admire his work and what he does for the community. But anyways, from there, we all continued onward to Muncie, Indiana for the MultiGP International Open, one of the biggest events in FPV. That was a great time. So much fun meeting up with so many people from the FPV community. I didn't like record any of it though. I was, you know what? I was just too busy enjoying the event and being in the moment. So I am sorry that I didn't get to take you guys on more of that experience. I really love getting to share as much of this experience as I can. But at the same time, I feel like I'm in this period of my life where I'm trying to also learn to live more in the moment. And so I'm finding this new balance between how much I want to be recording, how much I want to be actually living. But regardless, I'm psyched to be making videos. I mean, this whole super studio project is part of that, setting up a space where I can enable myself to make more videos and do more drone stuff better than ever. So a lot of cool stuff to come. Thank you guys for coming along no matter what I'm able to put into this video or any video. Thanks for listening to this long rambly rant, but seriously, I appreciate you guys tuning in and being a part of this channel, and like I love doing this, so thank you guys. Stay tuned. I will see you again very soon.